I think we're doing really well for having 8 returners and 8 new players. It's definitely taken a little bit of work to try to get to work together, but I think it's coming together really well, and we're all clicking pretty well, so I'm excited for our first game. We work a ton on ball control. It's probably the most important part of the game. It's something that we all need to work on, especially with all these new people playing at the college level. We work on a lot of ball control. We are getting better at it. We do a lot of blocking moves, a lot of defense. Best offense is good defense, so that's what we've been working on.
It's so much fun just getting to know everyone and playing and getting out on the court again after a summer off.
We've been working a lot on ball control and defense. The most fun thing for me is like connecting with our setters, just because I mean, we're all so new. So like getting that connection is really important, and I really enjoy like when you get a really like strong one and you just, I don't know, you can feel it on the court and it gets really exciting and fun.
On a lot of ball control stuff, and there's a lot of drills that we do like on the wall and stuff, and it's taking a little while to get used to those things, but it definitely helps your game. And ball control is the most important part of the sport, so it's really coming together.
The whole team gets along really well. Me being new, I feel like I fit in really well. Everyone does. We all get along. It's really easy to get along off the court when we're working as hard as we can on the court and building that trust.
I think it's going great. We're all getting better as a team. We're getting to know each other still, so it looks pretty good with communication, and we're just really getting along well.
And it's so much fun getting to know each other on and off the court, and I think things are really coming together.
They're all really, really welcoming. They're such great girls. We do a lot of team bonding and stuff, like team dinners every night. So that's always a lot of fun, and crack jokes and everything. They're really welcoming. It's a lot of fun.